ग्रेट, आई कैन सी सिद्धि इज हैप्पी, स्वराज इज हैप्पी, समृद्धि इज वेरी एक्साइटेड, धीरज इज
भैया
हैप्पी। यस
भैया,
यस
मम्मी मिस कार्तिकी नो सिद्धि।
ओके कार्तिकी, कार्तिकी
यस
ओके। सो सिद्धि इज योर मदर्स नेम।
यस
ओके ओके कार्तिकी, ओके आई विल टेक नोट ऑफ दैट। सो
माय
आई
नेम इज
ओके 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 आई कैन सी अर्जुन इज फीलिंग बेटर एंड एक्साइटेड, संस्कृति इज वेरी एक्साइटेड। ओके सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर शेयरिंग द फीलिंग। विद दैट वी विल स्टार्ट टूडेज क्लास। ओके आई कैन सी पीपल आर ज्वाइनिंग इन लेट। ओके आई विल जस्ट एडमिट देम। So before starting the class today, I will quickly introduce the classroom norms once again. So as soon as you join, you have to stay on mute, okay? And always keep your videos on. So we will start turning our videos on, everybody. I can see 5 to 6 videos on currently. Onkar, your video is not on. Kirti, your video is not on. Would request everybody to turn their videos on. Yes, thank you. I want to see more videos, more pretty faces. Everybody, please turn on your videos.
Classroom.
More videos. I want to see more pretty faces. Okay, so with that, what is our next norm for today's class? That we will raise our hands for doubts. Okay, we won't ask doubt directly by coming off to mute. If we have any doubt, we will first raise our hand. Okay, and then Bhaiya will ask you to come off mute and ask your doubt. Okay. Are you
yeah, मेरे को आपका आवाज ब्रेक हो रहा है, मुझे कुछ दिखाई नहीं दे रहा।
Who is this? Who is this? किसको आवाज ब्रेक हो रहा है? आपका नेटवर्क इशू होगा, ठीक है? आपको कुछ समझ नहीं आता तो मैं क्लास में बता दूँ। नेटवर्क का इशू है
भैया, आप क्लास का वीडियो डालोगे बाद में मुझे को?
हाँ मैं डाल दूंगा, आप उसका उसका टेंशन मत लो। आपका नाम क्या है? आपका नाम क्या है? नाम क्या है आपका? नाम सॉरी, आपका आवाज वॉइस ब्रेक हो रहा है।
भैया स्क्रीन दिख नहीं रही है।
ओके ओके अभी स्क्रीन दिख रही है। चल तो मैं अभी क्लास स्टार्ट कर रहा हूँ, तो अभी
भैया
देखो जो भी डाउट है आप हाथ आप हैंड रेस करो, उसके बाद मैं आपका डाउट क्लियर करूंगा, ठीक है? अभी उससे पहले सभी को म्यूट पे रहना है, ठीक है? सो विद दैट स्टूडेंट्स, सो व्हाट डू यू सी इन द पिक्चर?
फिश
यस 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 सो we are going to do a quick activity right now. Okay, so we are going to go in our chat box and we are going to type how many fishes are together and how many fishes are alone. So we are going to do this. We will take 30 seconds to do this. Siddhi, can you repeat my instructions? What are we doing right now?
doing
yes yes Ithi. Sanjana, you raised your hand. I can see your hand is raised.
Yes, bhaiya. Likhna hai kya maths ke book mein?
No, no. You have to type this in the chat box.
Okay.
Firstly, can I ask Samruddhi to repeat my instructions? What are we doing right now?
We are typing in chat box how many fishes are together and how many fishes are alone.
Great, Samruddhi. So you are very much clear on this. So we will take 30 seconds to do this, and then we will start sharing our responses on the chat box. Okay. So your time starts now. Go.
भैया मैंने लिख दिया था.
ओके, सो वी विल स्टार्ट कमिंग बैक. I can see one fish is alone, six fish are together, six fish are together, six fish are together, together, one fish is alone, six fish are together. Great, great. So all of you are right. There are six fish who are together and one fish is alone. Okay. Give me a thumbs up. Great, great, great. So in the async packet which I gave to you, in that you would have noticed that there was a definition of pair. Is anyone who is willing to come off mute and share me the definition of pair? What is a pair? Please raise your hand. Okay, I can see Arjun's hand is raised. Arjun, would you like to share?
Two people are in one pair.
Okay, thank you, Arjun. So I can see Omkar hand is also raised. So Omkar, can you tell me how many pairs are there in this picture?
क्या भैया मुझे दिख नहीं रहे fishes इधर.
How? I'm asking how many pairs are there. Arjun, just share the definition of pair na, that two people come together to make a pair. So how many pair are there in this picture? That is what I'm asking.
Yeah, here picture have six pair.
Okay, Omkar. So I'll repeat once again the definition of pair. So in the async packet which I shared, in that I mentioned a pair is a group of two things together. So here we can see that two fishes are together. Okay. Here we can see two fishes are together. And here yes. We can see two fishes are together. So yes. One pair is made up of two things which are together. So how many pairs are there in this picture?
Eight pairs.
How it is eight pair? Okay. See, two things come together to make one pair. Samruddhi, I can see your hand raised. Would you like to share?
Pairs.
How many pairs?
भैया three pairs.
Right, Arjun. Right. Arjun is 100% correct. So how it is three pairs, I will explain once again. In one pair, you have two things together. Okay. So here we can see two fishes are together in this line. Here two fishes are together in this line. And here two fishes are together in this line. Two fishes come together to make one pair. So here we can see this is one pair, this is one pair, and this is one pair. So the total number of pair becomes 3. Are you all getting my instruction?
Yes.
Any doubt on why do we have 3 pair of fishes in this picture? Any doubts?
No.
I can see Shravani's hand is raised. Shravani, do you have something to share? Any doubt? Yes, Shravani. Dheeraj, I can also see your hand raised. Is there any doubt?
No.
So, okay. With that, now we all are clear. What is the definition of a pair? Okay. So, now what we are going to do is we are going to look at this picture once again to strengthen our concept. Okay. So, what you can see in this picture? Shravani, would you like to share what you can see in this picture? Shravani, you are speaking on mute. Okay, I can see Arjun's hand is raised. Arjun, would you like to share to the group?
Here are two groups and two pairs.
Right. Absolutely correct. So just like I discussed, two things come together to make a pair. So over here you can see these two toys are together. So this is one pair. And these two toys are together. This is an old man. This is an old woman. Okay. So these two are together. So these two make a pair. Okay. So now can I ask Swaraj to tell me what is a pair?
Old toy.
Yes, Swaraj. Swaraj, you are speaking on mute. Swaraj, you are speaking on mute. I can see Sanjana's hand is raised. Sanjana, do you have
board anything? Together.
Board together.
Yes.
Right. So I think everybody is clear now with this. So what we are going to do is now we will be doing a short activity. Okay. This is a fun activity. Yes, I can see Sanskruti has already started to make pairs from her fingers. So what are we going to do now is I would request everyone to stay on mute, please. I can see some of you are still unmuted. I'll just put everyone on mute. Okay. So, Shravani, can you come off mute and read this for me? Shravani, are you there?
Yes.
Can you please read this? Can you please read this for the class? Okay. What are we doing now?
Make picture for pair. Numbers 3, 4, and 5. Mm-hmm. Count the number of pairs. Mm-hmm. If 3, there are no left over finger. Mm-hmm. Then the number is called even.
Mm-hmm.
If there is mm-hmm. over mm-hmm. then the number is odd.
Thank you so much, Shravani. Thank you for reading that loud for me. So that's what we are going to do right now. we are going to select numbers 3, 4 and 5 and we are going to count the number of pairs that we can form from these fingers. So I will show you this activity for number 3. Okay, so just watch my video carefully. Okay, so I'll just stop sharing my screen for right now.
Bhaiya, Bhaiya.
Yes.
3.
Yes, thank you for sharing this. We are doing this activity right now. Okay, so in this, what we are going to do is we are going to make pair from our fingers. So I want all of you to observe my video carefully. Okay, so are you all able to observe my hand?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, five.
Yes. So yeah. Yes. Thank you. Okay. So Arjun, can you tell me how many fingers do we have in one hand?
5.
Okay. And what is the number that we have selected?
3.
3, right? So what I will do is I will close these two fingers and then now I have 3 fingers left. Okay.
Yes.
Is everyone able to follow me till now? Is everybody able to follow me? Yes, please do the same. I can see Arjun is doing this. Dheeraj has started to do this. Samruddhi is, okay, I can see everybody have their 3 fingers open. Okay, so now what we are going to do is we are going to apply the definition of pair. So I will ask Samruddhi to just repeat for the class once again, what is a pair?
Two things together that makes a pair.
Correct. Thank you so much, Samruddhi. That is absolutely correct. So now we have 3 fingers open. Okay, we have selected number 3. So therefore, we have 3 fingers open up. So just now we discussed that the definition of pair is 2 things which come together. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take together these 2 fingers and keep them together. Okay, so what can we observe right now? What are we observing right now? Is everybody able to follow till here? Yes, I can see people have started forming pairs. Some people are facing difficulty to make pairs. It's okay if you are not able to make pair. You just observe my video, how I have made pair. Okay. Great. So now hear me out. So now the number we selected was 3. Okay. And the definition of pair was 2 things which are coming together, they make pair. Okay, so here I have put these 2 fingers together and they make a pair. So how many finger do I have left out, which is alone, which doesn't has any partner?
One finger alone.
Yes. Great. All of you are really intelligent. One. So fast responses. Great. I'm so happy. Thank you so much. Correct answer. So I can see that 1 finger is left out and 2 fingers have formed the pair. And the number which we selected was? What was the number that we selected?
2.
3. Yes. Correct. So now we will quickly get introduced and familiar with the definition of even and odd numbers. So just now, like we selected number 3. Okay. All of you can put your hands down right now. Okay. it must be tiresome. Okay. So just now we selected number 3 and we observed that we have 1 finger which was left out alone. Okay. So if there's a number in which there is one number being left out, so that number will be an odd number. So now I will do the same activity.
Bhaiya, 20.
Okay, thank you, Sanjana. So now I will do this same activity with number 4. Okay, let's select number 4. So once again, all of you see my screen. Are you all seeing my screen?
Yes.
Yes,
we are. Yes,
we are. Toraj, can you please tell me what are we doing right now?
We are making pair.
Yes. So with what number are we making pair?
4.
Yes. So what I'll have to do is I'll just close this one finger. Now I have 4 fingers left. Okay. So now I'll start making pair. So these 2 finger, 1 pair. These 2 finger, another pair. How many pairs do I have? Is there any finger which is left alone?
No.
Four.
Okay. So I will ask everyone you to type your responses in the chat box. Just tell me from 4 fingers, how many pairs are we able to make? And how many fingers are left alone? Just type your responses in the chat box and start pressing enter. You can see Sanjana is saying 4 pair. Arya is telling 1. Waiting for more responses. Samruddhi is telling 2 pairs. Nish is telling 4.
4.
No alone. Tripathi is telling 1, 0. Okay, great. So I will ask Sanjana. Sanjana to come off mute and share how is this 4 pairs. Sanjana, can you please come off mute and share how is this 4 pairs?
Yes.
Please tell us, how is this 4 pairs? Sanjana, can you hear me? Okay, I'll ask one more person. Let's see. I will ask Samruddhi. Samruddhi, can you come off mute and tell me why is this 2 pairs?
Because bhaiya, this are 1 pair and these are 2 pairs and no 0 is remaining.
Yes, absolutely correct, 100% correct. So just now we discussed what is the definition of pair. Two things which can be placed together that they make a pair. So we selected the number 4. So 4 fingers we selected and we see that we can make 2 pairs from this. So how many pairs were formed? 2 pairs were formed and no single finger is left alone. Okay.
But zero. Similar. No, bhaiya, 0.
Yes, but similar thing if I do with number 3, zero. then I can make only 1 pair and I can see 1 finger is left alone. Okay. Great. Onkar, your hand is raised. Onkar, your hand is raised. Do you want to share anything?
No, bhaiya.
Okay. So now we will do this activity. Now. Listen me out. Hear me out. Now we will do this activity with all the 5 fingers. Okay. So any guesses how many pairs will be formed and how many fingers will be left alone? Any guesses?
Can I tell, bhaiya?
Yes, Samruddhi. Please go ahead.
There will be 2 pairs and 1 will alone.
So correct, Samruddhi. Absolutely right. So we will start doing this activity. So all of you, hands up on the screen. No, not up. Hands towards the video. Hands towards the videos here, in front of your face. Okay. So we will start making pairs. How many pairs can we form? This 1 pair, second pair, and now we will observe. And we will count the number of pairs and the finger which is left alone. So I can see one pair, two pair, and one right. finger is left alone. Okay.
One.
Okay. So now, okay, hands down. I'll start sharing my screen once again. Let me know if it is visible. Is it visible?
Yes.
Yes,
yay, yay, yay. Now yes. Okay, now we are going to do another fun activity. Okay, now this activity I won't be doing with you, but I want all of you to do it independently. Okay, so what you are going to do right now, so I'll ask Arjun to come off mute and share with the class. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Just read whatever is written on the screen.
Okay, get all the pen you have in your house. Count the number of pen and note it. Now start making pair of two pen. Check if there is any sign pen left out.
Thank you so much, Arjun, for sharing that. So what are we going to do now is we are going to go around in our house and get all the pens that we have. And we are going to make pairs of two. Okay, just now we discussed that pair is a group of two things together. So we are going to put two pens together and we are going to count how many pairs are formed and how many pen is left alone. But before that, the number of pens which we are able to find in our house, we will note it down. What is the number of pens that we are able to find in our house, and then make pairs of it, and then just count how many pairs are formed and how many pen is left alone. Okay, so we will take 1 minute to do this activity. Okay, so everybody go around, search for pens and come back after 1 minute.
भैया पेंसिल चलेगी क्या?
हाँ पेंसिल चलेगा, पेंसिल पेन कुछ भी चलेगा. चलो तो योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ.
मम्मी भैया बुक में लिखना है?
नहीं बुक में लिखने की जरूरत नहीं है. ये मैं आपको पीपीटी शेयर कर दूंगा. अभी आपको अपने घर में पेन ढूंढने हैं, पेन ढूंढ के लाने और काउंट करना है कितने नंबर ऑफ पेन्स है और फिर उनका पेयर बनाना है. ठीक है?
ओके.
तो बस 1 मिनट है.
कौन
संजना? आपको पेंस को लाना है. जितने भी पेन आपको घर में मिल जाते हैं उन नंबर ऑफ पेन्स को काउंट करना.
भैया मैंने लाई पेन.
आपको पेन नहीं मिल रहा?
भैया मैंने पेन लाई है.
सर बुलावत हो रही है.
सर स्वराज
पेंसिल चलेगी क्या?
भैया मेरी भी पेन लाई.
भैया पेंसिल चलेगी?
हाँ पेंसिल चलेगी, पेंसिल भी चलेगी.
भैया मैंने भी पेन लाया.
भैया मैंने भी लाया पेन.
भैया
Okay, so yes, thank you everyone. Everybody has got their pens.
बन गई ये अकेला पढ़ने
भैया. तो अभी आपको ये आपको क्या करना है? आपको number of pen count करने हैं और वो लिखना है. उसके बाद pen से pair बनाना start करना है. जैसे कि हमने अभी discuss किया कि एक pair में दो चीजें साथ में रहती है, तो वैसे ही अभी यहाँ एक पेयर में दो पेन साथ में रहेंगे। तो सपोज आपके पास पांच पेन है, तो पांच पेन के आप कितने पेयर बना पाएंगे? दो पेयर बना पाएंगे, राइट? टू पेयर, यू कैन मेक टू पेयर्स। सो आप ये करेंगे, ठीक है, नंबर ऑफ पेन्स नोट करेंगे, अगर आपके पास पांच पेन है पांच, फाइव नंबर ऑफ पेयर्स, और फिर उसके बाद इफ देयर इज एनी पेन व्हिच इज लेफ्ट अलोन। सो ये
भैया आई हैव फोर पेंसिल।
फाइन फाइन
भैया आई हैव एट पेंसिल एंड पेन।
भैया मेरे पास फाइव पेन।
भैया मेरे पास पांच पेन है।
ओके, सो अभी आप सबके पास पेन आ गए। सो अभी आपको
मेरे पास 26 पेन है।
भैया आई हैव
मेरे पास फाइव है।
समृद्धि आप म्यूट पे बोल रहे हो, आपके पास कितने पेन है?
मेरे पास पेन है।
ओके ग्रेट, सो
मेरे पास 10 पेन है।
ओके सो ग्रेट ग्रेट, सो नाउ स्टार्ट मेकिंग पेयर्स ऑफ द पेन
एंड पेंसिल। 6 है।
I can see people have started to make pairs.
4 P-A-R pair.
Bhaiya, I have 4 pairs of pens and pencil.
You have 4, Samruddhi, you have 4 pens?
Yes, pairs.
4 pairs. So you had total 8 pens, and out of those 8 pens, you are able to make 4 pairs. Right?
Great, Samruddhi.
That's absolutely correct. Can you click picture of this and share it on the WhatsApp group?
Bhaiya, I have 12 pairs and 1 left.
Okay, bhaiya.
Okay, thank you, Samruddhi. So, Arjun, how many pens did you have?
26.
You had 26. And how many?
24.
And how many pairs were you able to make?
12.
Is there any pen which is left out alone?
One
pen is left out alone.
Yes.
Can you show the video, show me on the video, Arjun, that how pairs?
भैया दिस इज वन टू पेयर थ्री पेयर फोर पेयर फाइव पेयर सेवन
पेयर
एंड नाइन पेयर टेन पेयर एंड टू इलेवन पेयर एंड ट्वेल्व पेयर एंड दिस इज वन आर लेफ्ट।
भैया एट pairs, zero alone.
Thank you, Sanskriti, for sharing that. Arjun, I think you are making mistake in counting. If you have 24 pens, na, you will be able to make 14. Sorry, 12. 14 pairs.
Arjun? Zero alone.
Okay, Omkar, how many pens did you have?
Five.
How many? Omkar?
Five
pen you had. Can you show me on the video how you made pairs?
Bhaiya,
these two pairs and zero alone. Zero alone.
Omkar, you had total 5 pens, na?
Yes, bhaiya.
So you made 2 pairs. Okay. So you had
eight pairs.
But bhaiya, we have this one.
Yes, Om.
I count too many, but count are 25.
Yes, see Arjun. So now your doubt is cleared, na? So since there are 25 pens, you will be able to make 12 pairs and one pen will be left alone. Great. Okay, Arjun. Yes, Trupti. Yes, Trupti. So you had how many pens did you have?
10.
You had four pens and you are able to make how many pairs out of it?
Two pairs.
Is there any pen which is left alone?
One pen
is left alone.
Yes.
How many number of pens did you select?
Five.
Hello, Trupti, you selected 5 pens. Okay. Trupti, how many pens did you select? 5 pen, na? So you are able to make 2 pairs and 1 pen is left alone. Okay. Great. Great. So everybody just put up, give yourselves a pat on the back. It was a really long activity and all of you did it really well. Just pat on your back.
Yeah, Malak.
Give a pat on your back. Yeah. So I'm really, really happy that all of you were able to give me correct answers. Most of you got it right. Like Arjun shared. Arjun had 23 pens, so he was able to make 12 pairs and one was left alone. Samruddhi, similarly, I can see Samruddhi shared that she was able to make 4 pairs out of 8 pens and a couple of other responses. Okay, so with that, I will introduce you to some terms of mathematics right now. Okay, please make note of this. All of you have to make note of this. Okay. Everybody, eyes up on the screen. Okay. Eyes up on the screen. Are you all able to see this picture?
Yes.
You're not able to see my screen?
Yes, I can see.
Give me a thumbs up if you are able to see my screen.
Screen.
Yes, thank you. Thank you so much.
Your screen.
1, 2, 3, 4.
There might be some connection problem from your end. I would request everyone to please stay on mute. Okay. And if anybody has something to speak, then please raise your hand. And Bhaiya will ask you to come off mute and speak. So, okay. So now what are we seeing on this picture? Sanjana, can you please share what can we see in this line, in this part of the picture?
Yes, we are.
Yes, can you please tell me that in this part, which I am drawing in this box, what are the numbers that you can see and what is the picture that you can see? Okay, I'll ask someone else to come off mute and share. Someone from whom we have not listened right now. Aman, can I ask you to come off mute and share?
6, 6, 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Sir?
Someone from I have not heard yet. I'll ask Rushali to come off mute and tell me. Please stop annotating. I can see other people are annotating, have started annotating. Okay, please don't annotate the screen. Bhaiya will do that for you. Please don't annotate the screen. Please don't annotate the screen. I'm seeing a few people are annotating the screen. So I'll just quickly introduce what are we doing right now. Okay. So as you can see in this picture, you can see there are numbers written down 1, 3, 5, and 7. Okay. So, and these are shoes. Okay. So if there is one shoe, it is one shoe alone. Okay. How is this thing arranged? One shoe, which is alone. Okay. Now, if there are three shoes, so as we know, we are making pairs here, and all of you wear shoes in pair only. Okay. So yes, we can see that for the number three, we have one pair of shoes and one shoe is left alone. Correct?
Yes.
Correct. Are you with me till now? Give me a thumbs up.
Yes.
Now, similarly, I will ask, who should I ask? I'm not heard much. Trupti, can you share for number five? What are you seeing for number five in the picture?
Yeah, your screen is not seen.
You are not able to see my screen?
Yes.
How is this possible? Samruddhi, are you able to see my screen?
Yes, bhaiya, I can see.
Okay, so can you tell me for number five, what are you able to see in this picture?
For number five, I can see there are two pairs of shoes and one is alone shoe.
Thank you so much. Absolutely correct, Samruddhi. That's absolutely correct. And for number seven, Arjun, can you share how many pairs you can see?
Three pairs and one alone.
How many?
There are four, seven pairs. Three pairs and one alone.
Okay. So now, as we saw for number 1, 3, 5, and 7, for all these numbers, what is the one common thing that we are observing? What's the common thing which we are observing?
There are one number left and there are two left and three right, and four left and five right.
Okay, Arjun, I'll just summarize this. Okay, I'll make this clear. So now what we will do is just observe my screen, what I'm doing. For number one, now we are going to count that is in the all these numbers, is there any single shoe which is left? Okay. So for number one, I can see one single shoe is left.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
For number three also one single shoe is left.
Yes.
For number five also one single shoe is left.
Yes.
For number seven also one single shoe is left.
Yes.
Right. Yes. Now, so the numbers in which after making a pair, we have one single shoe which is being left out, those numbers are called odd numbers. What are these numbers called?
Odd
numbers. Okay, so like just same activity we did our fingers also. If there are five fingers, we are able to make two pairs and one is left out. Okay, so for the numbers in which we have one single thing which is getting left out, those numbers will be odd numbers. Okay. So let's suppose I give you number 11. Okay. Now let's do this for number 11. Okay. So we won't be able to do it from our fingers. So what we will do is I'll just draw this. Okay. Here. 1, 2, 3. Are you all able to see my screen? Are you all able to follow?
Yes.
I will see.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay. Total 11 lines. Okay.
Okay.
Now I will start making pairs. Okay. Two things will come together and make a pair. Okay. What? One pair, two pair,
three pair,
four pair, and
four pair, five pair,
and five pair. So do we have anything which is left alone?
One line is left alone.
So we did this for which number? We did this for number 11, right?
Yes. 11
So for number 11, we can see that how many number of pairs we are able to make? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are able to make 5 pairs and 1 is left alone. So this is the definition of odd numbers. The numbers in which you will have a single thing left alone after making pairs, that is called odd numbers. So Arjun, I'll ask Siddhi this time to come off mute and tell us what is an odd number.
Odd number.
Yes.
Odd number is one is left.
The numbers in which one is left. ऐसे numbers जिनमें pair बनाने के बाद एक कोई number बच जाए, है ना?
Yes.
कोई एक चीज बच जाए. Who is this? Please stay on mute. So, Samruddhi.
Yes, bhaiya.
Can you also quickly share what is the definition of an odd number?
Bhaiya, the definition of odd number is if we have a three number, there will be one pair and one will remain.
Yes. So for any number, after making pairs, if there is one entity which is left out, then it is called an odd number. Otherwise, it will be an even number. Okay. So now we will see what's happening in case of even numbers. We will now look at these set of numbers. 2, 4, 6, and 8. So all of you eyes on my screen. So for number two, how many pairs we are able to make?
Yes, one pair.
Yes. For number two, we will be able to make one pair, right? So I'll just annotate this. So I can see these are two cherries. And the pair which I will be able to make is one pair. Okay. So is there anything which is left out?
No.
Bhaiya.
Yes. Okay. For number four, now I'll see how many pairs I am able to make. How many pairs?
Two.
Anything left out? Anything left out?
Zero left.
For number six? How many pairs?
Three.
Three pairs.
Anything left out?
No.
No.
For number eight, how many pairs?
Two.
Four.
Absolutely correct. Four. I'm loving four. How all of you are responding correct answers. And anything left out?
No.
Yay, great. So the numbers in which after making pair, you don't have anything left out, those numbers are called even numbers. Okay.
Okay.
So, yes. Now I will ask Siddhi to tell us the difference between even numbers and odd numbers.
Even number is pair of left numbers.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3, 4, that's pairs. Mm-hmm. No left.
No, nothing is left out. Yes, Siddhi, yeah. You are absolutely correct. I will ask, let's ask someone from we have not heard yet. I'll ask Sanskruti. Sanskruti, to come off mute and share what is the difference between even number and odd number.
भैया स्क्रीन नहीं दिख रही
आपको स्क्रीन नहीं दिख रही है ओके कैन आई आस्क आई कैन सी लॉट ऑफ वीडियोस आर टर्नड ऑफ आई रिक्वेस्ट एवरीवन टू टर्न ऑन देयर वीडियोस ओके लेट्स आस्क फ्रॉम अर्जुन लेट्स हियर फ्रॉम अर्जुन आई कैन सी श्रवणी'स हैंड इज रेज्ड श्रवणी वुड यू लाइक टू शेयर एनीथिंग Shravani, would you like to share the definition of odd number and even number?
Even means two pairs.
Yes. And odd number
means pairs.
Left one.
This is odd.
Thank you so much, Shravani. That was right spot on. I can see Onkar's hand is raised. Onkar, you want to come off mute and share?
Odd number have alone one left, and even number have no alone.
That's absolutely correct, Onkar. I'm loving it. I'm loving how all of you are able to understand today's class. I can see Samruddhi's hand is raised, Arjun's hand is raised. I'll ask both of them to come off mute and share one by one. Okay, first I'll hear from Arjun.
Yeah, I see you screen.
Arjun, would you like to share? Arjun, you are speaking on mute, I think. Meanwhile, I'll ask Samruddhi to come off mute and share.
Bhaiya, odd number has one alone number, but even numbers are not having alone number.
And what will be this alone number, Samruddhi?
This will numbers that which one has a. One is remaining.
Absolutely correct, Samruddhi. Absolutely correct. I can see Roshali's hand is raised. Roshali, would you like to share?
In odd numbers, there are one left, and in even numbers, there are no left.
Absolutely correct, Roshali. Absolutely correct. I will take 1 to 2 more responses. If there is any hand raised, I'll just check. Let Bhaiya check. Okay, I don't see any more hands raised. So Arjun hand is raised. Arjun?
Bhaiya, odd number has one left and even number has not any left.
Thank you so much, Arjun. So everyone, each one of you gave me correct answers. Everybody is absolutely correct. And I'm so happy that you people are so intelligent and you are able to understand these complex concepts of mathematics really easily. I'm loving this class. So please give a pat on your back to yourself. You all bear with me for 1 hour maths class and understood the concept of even and odd numbers. Give yourselves a pat on the back. I can see Arjun is giving pat on his back. I can see Roshali is giving pat. Samruddhi is giving pat. Siddhi is giving pat. Yay. So with that, we will close our today's class. That was all for the today's class. Thank you so much for joining in. And I hope everybody is clear with the concept of even and odd numbers. So now what Bhaiya will do is in next 2 to 3 hours, Bhaiya is going to share a short test with you. Okay. So in just like you gave test before coming to the class, one more test you will give after this class. Okay. And we will see how many people are able to get full marks. Okay. So the people who will get full marks, Bhaiya will give them a special gift in the next class. Okay. So all of you try to get full out of full marks in that test. Okay. I'll share the test link in 1 to 2 hours. So with that, we will close out today's class. I hope you enjoyed the session. Thank you so much for joining in.
Yeah.
Bye bye. Yeah. Yeah.
आप Google form में वो टेस्ट लिखनी है क्या हमको?
हाँ, Google form में देना है. मैं Google form का लिंक शेयर कर दूँगा.
भैया. Bye.
मैंने ना Google form आपने पहले भेजा था ना, वो मैंने सॉल्व किया. फिर मैंने ना मतलब वो एक मतलब फिर मैंने ये एक बटन दबाया, फिर वो ही आया. उसके अलग बटन ही नहीं था, ऐसा दिया था उसमें. और ना अदर रिप्रेजेंट.
फिर लोग सब लोग कर रहे हैं.
अच्छा शाली, आप किसी किसी के साथ कर रहे थे या अकेले कर रहे थे?
अकेले.
तो अभी क्या बोलते हैं, अर्जुन, समृद्धि, इन सभी ने ना रेस्पॉन्स सबमिट कर दिया. तो आप इनसे इनसे पूछोगे. समृद्धि, आप रोशाली की हेल्प करोगे क्लास के बाद?
ये मैंने भी किया है.
ओके भैया.
ओके, आप प्लीज हेल्प करो रोशाली की. ठीक है, रोशाली टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम समृद्धि रिगार्डिंग डेट. इसके बाद क्लास के बाद मैं क्वार्टर शेयर करूंगा. तो अभी मैंने देखा टोटल 17 people are on the call. Okay. So wait. Stop sharing. So people who have joined in late, I will ask them to type their first name and full name before leaving the class. Everyone, before leaving the class, please type your first name and full name, because that is the way I'll know that you have attended the class and I'll give you attendance.
ये सबको क्या हमने बताया, हम फिर से लिखे क्या?
हाँ, कुछ लोगों ने लेट ज्वाइन किया ना, एंड उनके नाम उनके पेरेंट्स के नाम पे है, तो इसलिए सब अपने नाम टाइप करो फिर से. एक बार फिर से टाइप कर दो. हाँ,
मेरा भी वैसा ही हुआ.
आपने हमें रोल नंबर दिए थे ना?
हाँ समृद्धि, वो रोल नंबर से ना हम लोग नेक्स्ट क्लास से करेंगे. अभी सभी को रोल नंबर नहीं मिले है ना, क्योंकि टोटल 39 बच्चे है क्लास में, अभी सबको रोल नंबर नहीं मिले है. सभी अभी अपने अपने नाम चैट बॉक्स में एक बार टाइप कर दो.
मेरा नाम
टोटल 16 बच्चे हैं क्लास में. देखो 16 नाम आने चाहिए चैट बॉक्स में. अभी मेरे पास 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7 नाम है अभी मेरे पास चैट बॉक्स
में. मेरा नाम है
8. आई एम काउंटिंग. जब जैसे ही 16 कंप्लीट हो जाएगा आई टेल. 9. See, attendance is really important. So 10 11 11 12 12 12. We'll wait for 30 more seconds. If anybody is getting late more than 30 seconds, then they will miss attendance for this class. Okay, I've started the timer.
My name.
Please type in your names. Please type in your names in the chat box.
Google
form आप उस पर क्लिक करो, आप सेंड कर लोगे. अभी हम अटेंडेंस ले रहे हैं. अमन, सुरेश यादव,
this is my name.
One.
Yes, sir.
भैया, गूगल फॉर्म पे क्या करना है? गूगल फॉर्म भरना है, तो मैं क्या कर सकती हूँ?
गूगल फॉर्म पे आपको एक छोटा सा टेस्ट है जिसमें क्वेश्चन आंसर है. ठीक है, वो थ्री पॉइंट्स का टेस्ट है. तो वो बस आप लिंक पे क्लिक करोगे तो कुछ कुछ क्वेश्चन आपको आंसर देने हैं और आपको नंबर मिल जाएंगे.
ओके,
सो आई कैन सी पीपल हैव टाइप्ड आउट देयर नेम्स. विद दैट 30 सेकंड्स आर ओवर. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन टुडेस क्लास. आई होप एवरीवन.
भैया, मेरा गूगल फॉर्म सेंड कर दो.
हाँ, मैं आपको सेंड कर दूंगा. आपका मैं वापस से एक बार उस पे सेंड कर दूंगा व्हाट्सएप पे
भैया, मुझे भी सेंड कर देना।
मैं व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे सेंड कर दूंगा वापस से, ठीक है? आप लोग देख लेना, ठीक है? जिन जिन का भी रह गया है अभी क्लास के बाद कंप्लीट कर लेना, और एक और मैं टेस्ट शेयर करूंगा एक दो घंटे में, वो टेस्ट भी आपको देना है, ठीक है? ओके सो सबको सबको मजा आया आज की क्लास में, कैसा लगा इवन ऑड सीख के? अच्छा लग रहा है। अभी आज आप सभी ने मैथ्स का एक टफ सब्जेक्ट, एक टफ टॉपिक सीखा है, ठीक है? तो अभी आगे की क्लासेस में हम थोड़े और टफ टॉपिक्स देखेंगे, तो ऐसे धीरे धीरे हम लोग मुश्किल चीजों को ऐसे आसान कर करके सीखेंगे, कि उनको देख देख करके, जैसे आज हमने पेन देखे, फिंगर्स देखी, ठीक है? तो वैसे ही हम लोग चीजों को देख करके फिर मैथ्स को समझेंगे, ठीक है?
यस।
तो ऐसे ना मैथ्स करने में मजा आएगा आप सभी को, मैथ्स करने में बहुत मजा आएगा आप सभी को। तो चलो फिर बाय बाय, एंजॉय रेस्ट ऑफ योर डे, हैव गुड लंच, ठीक है? हेलो, बाय
बाय
बाय बाय
बाय भैया, हैव अ नाइस डे,
बाय, थैंक यू,
हैव अ नाइस डे,
बाय
बाय,
बाय, ऑल ऑफ यू, थैंक यू, बाय
बाय भैया,
बाय बाय बाय
बाय भैया,
बाय बाय
बाय बाय बाय बाय।